No? What are you, a clown? The pitcher throws the first pitch. Hey, I got fling. What I just threw was TM56 fling. You throw an item to do damage to the target. The damage changes depending on what you throw. Thanks, dude. Weirdo. You have eyes? Oh, yeah, you do. If I win, give me your Pokemon! No. No. I don't have a choice, do I? Oh, that's upsetting. He's got a Krokorok. So do I. Go, Hibiki. Hit him up. Hit him up good. Actually, I'm going to change my mind here. We're going to... Polly. Polly needs some experience. Polly is our lowest level now. You were going to crunch a Krokorok. Right. So many Pokemon, like, gaining experience when I beat a Pokemon. I need to take the experience share off of whoever has it now. I think Blondie does. Otherwise, Blondie's going to be over-leveled again. Wow. Oh, okay. Wait, didn't it drop its speed? Wow, way to get a crit, jerk. I'm still faster than you, so who cares? Moxie! Yeah, Blondie's still got the experience share. I'm gonna take that off of Blondie. I think I can give that back to Mito, actually. We're at a good enough point where Mito won't become over-leveled. So I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna do it that way. Experience share, meaning you get the sharp beak back. And that's how I'm gonna keep it for now. Yeah. Can I by chance make this a double battle? Like, will it let me do that? Oh, no, it won't. Oh, this is a double battle, that's why. Right. What? I don't even know. Nor do I care at this point. Alright, so we have a Scraggy. Two Scraggies to deal with, actually. Dark and Fighting. I kind of don't want to have Hibiki out. I think I'm going to switch over to Polly and then just kind of Air Slash. I think that's the best bet. I mean, not like these Scraggies could do much. High jump kick. I expected a fighting type attack, and I got it. So, mission successful. It's just too bad I didn't have a fighting type attack, or a fighting, flying type attack that could hit both of them. Fight this guy. Gotta fight this guy because he might be the one that gets us to level up Krokorok or Hibiki. He's got a Krokorok as well. Alright, let's go, Hibiki. Show him what you're made of. I actually don't. Just switch out to Polly. Actually, I probably shouldn't have done that because Polly is low on HP. Bye, Polly. Sorry, Polly. Oh, it's got Moxie. Oh, crap. Didn't think it would have Moxie. Oh, wait, no, it didn't have Intimidate, so... Right. Good job, Ryan. Good job, players. Good job. Alright, we're gonna go back over to Hibiki. How close are you to level up? Because, come on, you've gotta be, like, close. No way a Scrag is gonna get you to level up. It's Bulldoze. See how much a Bulldoze would do to the Scraggy? Not enough. Oh, of course you had to hit. Of course. Hit with High Jump Kick. Nobody'll care. The arm thrust will be enough to take out Scraggy, I think. Yeah. Alright, let's heal up a bit. We need it. We need the heal up. Revive, use. Hyper potion. I've used like 20 of these in this recording. That's kind of sad. Of course, I've been doing stupid stuff. I haven't exactly been properly playing the game. Not that there's a way to properly play the game. There are vending machines here. That's neat. What is this? Read the sign from the other side. Shopping Mall 9. What? Oh yeah, that's right. This game, this Unova's weird and has the shopping mall on a route. Wait, what? Oh. Whoa. First floor, they sell medicine. Second floor is TMs. Items for raising stats and battle items. Cool. What are you doing here? What you got? Hyper potions, hit me up with, we'll say 17 of them. And revives, let's go 8. Full heals, let's say 11. I'll be set for, like, the rest of the game then. Get 12 of these. Not gonna worry about max repels because super repels are better price for performance. Oh. Balls. I'm gonna pick up some quick balls. We'll say 20 of them. And so I'll pick up 10 dusk balls. I'll pick up 9 timer balls. I'll pick up 8 of these. Actually, wait, how many of these do I have? To have round numbers. Whoops, nope. 8 of these. And I guess 4 of those. I have items to sell, though. What? Okay, stop choosing the wrong option. There we go. I have... Let's see here. 3 nuggets. Sell all 3 of those. Stardust, I have 2 of those. Star Piece. And I think that's it. Yeah. I'm gonna really quick sort items. Okay, so how much do I have now? Plenty. Buy 4 of these. Alright, let's get out of here. What do we got over here? Tactical Machine Department. Hyper Beam and Giga Impact. 90,000 each. Yeah, okay. Oh, you will battle me. Alright, then. Alright, that was enough experience to hit PB key over to level 39, so I'm in the wrong pocket. We're going to use a rare candy and Hibiki now. So, Hibiki is now level 40, 100 HP. Look at that, exactly 100. Pretty decent stat-wise. Foul play, you say? Well, let's see what we can... Let's see, foul play. 95 power, oh. I like that. The user turns the target's power against it. The higher the target's attack stat, the greater the damage. We're gonna ditch assurance. Yeah, I think that's how I want to do that. I think that's how we're going to do that. What? Hibiki is evolving? Congratulations, your Hibiki evolved into Crocodile! Whoops, didn't want to do that. Whoops. Damn it. I forgot I was in the rare candy. Well, I guess you're level 41 now. I wanted to use that one, actually, on Mido. Whoops. How close are you to level up? Oh, you're like right there. Alright. So, Hibiki is now fully evolved. We have one more Pokemon to evolve, and then we'll be set. Dante needs to pick up some levels, you know what I mean? We'll lead with Polly for the time being. Yeah. Oh, you're a trainer too? Natural gift. No, get out of here. Don't want that. What do these vending machines have? All the same as the ones outside. Oh, you're a trainer as well. Are you a trainer too? An item called the Thunderstone, of course. Thanks for a Thunderstone. I have one already, though. What do these guys got? You have X items, and I assume you have vitamins, though? Then, I mean, yeah. Alright. I already talked to you. You have the Pokeballs, right? Yeah. Yeah. Wait, what? There's a cave? What? Are you a trainer? Nope. Did I talk to you? I did. You're the one that tells me that people will challenge me. Oh, you're gonna battle me too? Okay. Alright, you're gonna battle me. Alright. Totally worth it. What's in here? Oh! This must be where you have to come to change the Rotom forms. Okay. That makes sense. Anyway, we battled everyone in there, got stocked up on items, you know, whatever. Good stuff. Goes on in a mall. You're gonna force me to join your team. Okay, sure thing, dude. You know, I'd fit right in with their team. I have a Crocodile. None of these guys do. Damn, now that I'm battling literally, like, everyone... Everyone is so weak. I'm not even going to worry about exploring over there just yet. doesn't feel necessary to me. So we'll just cross our way over into Opelucid City. Hey, look, it's Alder. Hello, Ryan, this way. Oh, it's Getsis again. Getsis, what a liar. Desperately trying to con everyone with his speech. That's correct. Our Lord N has combined his power with the legendary Dragon-type Pokémon and intends to create a new world. We herald the return of the Hero of Unova, founder of this region. Hero? Dragon? Legend? Pokémon are different from people. They are living beings who contain unknown potential. They are living beings from whom we humans have much to learn. They are beings whose greatness we should acknowledge. Beings who should be freed from our oppression.
Freed? Pokémon?
We, Team Plasma, invite you to join us. We all want to create a new world where people and Pokémon are both free. Ladies and gentlemen, I ask you now, please release your Pokémon. And so I end my plea to you today. Thank you one and all for your attention. Is it true? Have we been making Pokémon suffer?
Maybe we should release our Pokémon like Team Plasma says.
No way! With a Pokémon, I'll be lonely and sad!
What was that about? That speech was off the charts strange. The cooperation... I can't tell which one that's supposed to be talking. Seeing as the text box changed, I'm going to assume.
I don't even know. Let's go, Ryan. It's been a while, Iris and Drayden.
Oh, Mr. Alder. And the guy who helped out that time.
What's wrong? What does the wandering champion who left the Pokemon League need from us?
Briefly, my request is this.
Tell us about the legendary Dragon-type Pokemon.
Are you talking about Zekrom or Reshiram? What's the sudden interest?
Moments ago, a troublemaker known as Getsis was here. He said a trainer named M. M? Named M? Or was it N? Has reawakened Zekrom. Yes, that trainer called N apparently told Ryan here to search for the other Dragon-type Pokemon. Let me check that I have this straight. This N, or what have you, presumes to set the two Dragon-type Pokemon against each other in battle to test his convictions?
Oh no! The Dragon-type Pokemon get along so well!
That's right, Iris. The ones who make Pokemon battle are the trainers, and it's so the trainers and the Pokemon can get to know each other better. I'm going to the Pokemon League. No, I guess in this case I should say I'm returning to the Pokemon League. Of course, I'll defeat N. I'll teach him about the beauty of this world, where Pokemon and trainers live together in harmony. Also, Ryan, I'll await your arrival. Once you've obtained the Opelucid Badge, come to the League. Opelucid Gym Leader is tough. Take care. Farewell, I'm counting on you, Drayden and Iris.
Aw, he's gone. Is he okay? He looked kinda scary.
Don't worry, Iris. He is the strongest trainer in all of Unova. Well, Ryan, is it? Come to my home. As Alder asked, I'll tell you everything I can about the legendary Dragon-type Pokemon. Iris, child, please show the way.
You bet! If it's Opelucid City, I could take you anywhere! As for the story of Zekrom and Reshiram, we'll tell you all about it. We'll tell you all we know about it. This way. That way.
However, we do get the chance to stop off at the Pokemon Center, so I'm going to do that. All right, let's go catch up with Iris.
Just a little farther.
It's got quite the house here.
This is it.
Oh, I like that door. Alright. I'll explain. What you are holding is the Light Stone. Reshiram, who will likely waken from the Light Stone, and Zekrom, who is already awake, were once the same Pokemon.
That single dragon Pokemon, along with twin heroes, brought a new region into being. And people and Pokemon had happy lives.
One day, however, the twin heroes, the older brother who sought the truth, and the younger brother who sought ideals, began to argue about how to decide which one of them was right. The single dragon-type Pokemon that had been with them all that time split its body into two. One sided with the older brother, the other with the younger brother.
In its purest of ideals, the black dragon-type Pokemon sought to usher a new and better world. Its name was Zekrom. And the other, the white dragon-type Pokemon, sought truth and to usher in a new world, a world of good. Its name was Reshiram.
Because the two of them were once the same entity, their battle raged endlessly and neither one could be declared the winner. They simply exhausted themselves. The twin heroes proclaimed that there was no one side that was right and ceased the conflict.
But, the two heroes' sons started the battle again. And an instant later, Zekrom and Reshiram destroyed Unova with lightning and fire. Then they disappeared. But, if people work with Pokemon in the right way, we don't have to worry anymore about the world being destroyed. I mean, Zekrom and Reshiram worked hard for everyone and made a new region. So, it should be alright, I think.
True. Pokemon cannot speak. People may hurt Pokemon even more by imposing their selfish thoughts on them. But no matter what, Pokemon and people believe in each other, need each other, and will continue to live together.
Yeah, so I'm never going to forgive Team Plasma for trying to separate Pokemon and us.
Sorry. We got a little off topic at the end. This is everything we know. Unfortunately, we don't know how to wake up the legendary Pokemon. I made a promise to Alder. You must win the gym badge from the Opelucid Pokemon Gym. Ryan. I'll be waiting for your challenge at the Pokemon Gym.
Hey, Iris.
Everyone, people and Pokemon can get along and be happy. That's awesome!
True, true, very true indeed. Who's all up here? Really now. Who are you?
Floatstone, apparently. That's...
Huh. That could be useful, I guess.
Ring target. What does that do? It can be hit even by a move that would usually have no effect. Huh. Alright. So, it looks like it's time to take on the gym here in Opelucid City. Opelucid City. However, I think we'll be taking it on next time on Let's Play Pokemon Black. Because, oh boy, we'll be taking on a lot of dragons. And this team... I have faith in them. This team right here, I have faith in. Well, with that, my name is Flares. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe down below. I can't talk anymore. This is why I'm ending the episode. Or ending the recording anyway. I'll see you guys next time.